Now that you've seen the computation with specific values, let's do it in general. So what did we do? We started with the width of the floor, subtracted the size of the first white tile, divided by the sizes of the pairs, took the integer part, and that gave us the number of pairs. Now that's of course the same as the number of red tiles, because every pair has one red tile. And the white tiles, there's one more. All right, now we're ready to program. And what I'd like you to do is to complete the program that we started for you. The program will read as inputs the width of the floor and the tile size, and your job will be to run the computation that I've just developed and to print the answer. Here's the program for you to fill in. You're already given the commands for the input and for the output, and your job was to put in the part of the program that does the computation. Now we did this by hand, and let me show you again the formula that we obtained. That's the formula here. So we take the width minus the tile size, divide by twice the tile size, take the integer part.